doesn't seem to be working.
This place is hardly befitting one of my grand stature.
You sure do like to complain, Vice. Doesn't seem to be working. Pretty rough in here.
Yes, hardly suitable work for children.
They both look so skinny, too.
I'm certain the elder has been giving his share of their food to his brother. Seems we have been shut in.
Thank you.
That should do it. You ever wish you could just warp back to the client after you get their stuff?
Warp?
Yeah, it's apparently a kind of magic that can zap you to faraway places in an instant.
Ah, that one. Well, I would stay away from such devilry were I you, lad.
How come?
Because all of the sages who attempted said spell were reduced to mincemeat when they struck obstacles in their path.
Wow. All right then, walking it is.
An excellent choice.
I hate being alone. I want to go find Mom.
Hello again.
We got your materials.
Ah, thank you so much. I'll get right to work on your weapon. Normally I charge you something, but you can have this one for free. Here you go. And thanks again. This ought to keep us going for a while longer.
I want to find Mom!
Is everything okay?
I'm sorry. He's impatient for our mom to come back and thinks we should go look for her. We just need to wait, okay? She'll be back soon.
I don't want to wait! I want to find Mom!
Yes, yes, I know. We're off to search for the misplaced mother, aren't we?
Please, no. I already owe you far more than I can ever repay.
Don't even worry about it.
You don't understand. Our mother is... Never mind. Mom usually goes pretty deep inside the mountain. You're gonna need to use the elevator, so I'd better give you the activation code. Thank you. Mom usually takes the elevator down. The robots in the lower levels are pretty strong, so be careful. Oh, also, need some work done on your weapon? Come back.
All right. He said their mom would be somewhere deep inside the mountain, right?
If I may ask, what is it that possesses you to meddle in the affairs of these children?
Yona and I both know what it feels like to miss your mother.